Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for the Rolf the Wolf Show. It's featuring that master of comedy himself, Rolf the Wolf.
Hey, Rolf, you forgot to introduce your right-hand man.
Oh, yeah, this cute little guy here is Earl Schmerl.
Yeah, and this stupid-looking guy here is Rolf the Wolf.
The name is Rolf, Earl.
Huh?
Rolf. My name is pronounced Rolf the Wolf, not Ralph.
Oh, excuse me, Rolf. This stupid-looking guy here is Rolf the Wolf.
That's better. Hey, we're really gonna have some fun now. You know, Earl and I just flew in from Las Vegas last night, and boy, are our arms tired.
What'd you do that for?
What?
Hit the cymbal.
Okay.
No. I mean, why did you hit it?
Hit what?
Hit the cymbal.
Okay.
I'm talking about why you keep hitting that cymbal.
Because it's real funny.
What's so funny about that?
I don't know, but every time I do it, people laugh.
Do what?
Hit the cymbal.
I can't. You got the stick.
Hey, Earl.
Yeah, Rolf.
Are you ready for a knock-knock joke?
Are you for real?
Pay attention, Earl, cause here it comes. Knock-knock.
Come in.
No, Earl. Knock-knock.
Come in.
Earl, knock-knock.
Well, come on in.
Earl, you're supposed to say, who's there?
I know who's there. It must be you, cause you's too stupid to ring the doorbell.
Hey, let's get serious for a moment, shall we, Earl?
Sure, Rolf. What you want?
Earl, I'm going out on my own.
What? You mean you're gonna split up the act?
That's right, Earl. It's time we went our separate ways.
You promise, Rolf?
I'm serious this time, Earl. I'm going to leave you.
But, Rolf, you can't leave me. I've given you the best years of my life. You were nothing before you found me.
That's right, but now I'm a big star, and I don't need you anymore.
Have you lost your mind?
Why, have you found one?
Yeah, and I know it was yours, because I found it at the library.
Oh, why, thank you, Earl, for that compliment.
Yeah, they was using it as a doorstop. Hit the cymbal, Rolf.
Earl, I didn't come here to be insulted.
Oh, yeah? Where do you usually go? You was just joking about leaving me. Once you're off.
Don't worry, Earl. I'll keep you on hand for a while longer.
All right. The whole world's going crazy.
And that ain't no reason for fuss.
You ain't no fun. You're crazy.
Cause no one's as crazy as.
No one's as crazy as.
No one's as crazy as.